The challenge of any software development project is to know when you can safely move ahead and implement new features versus when you might have to take a step back and improve what's already there. Traditional code analysis techniques focuses on the code. But the source code, while it is important, it's of course only one property of a successful software delivery. Because from code alone, we just cannot tell what the trends look like. Are we improving or is it getting worse from a quality perspective? And how do we know from code alone if a particular piece of code is a bottleneck for 5 different feature teams? By using behavior code analysis, you can get unique insights into your software projects. You do look at the source code, but it's only one input. A behavior code analysis tends to emphasize the behavior of the organization that builds your software over any properties of the code. And you use that information to make decisions based on engineering data.